God bless you. Predestined seed. We are CuevaDelProfeta.com. This is the bread of life today. 1 Corinthians 10:13. There hath no temptation taken you but such as is common to man, but God is faithful, who will not suffer you to be tempted above that ye are able, but will with the temptation also make a way to escape, that ye may be able to bear it. Listen now, the voice of God's prophet for this day.
Temptations come, there'll never be a temptation unless he give you grace to bear it. And he's promised to meet you on every battlefront right there, hand in your place.
Yes.
So then that's where your hope is.
Thank you.
You will get to the place you say, well, Brother Billy, I have so many temptations. Tell me one Christian that doesn't have temptations. We never come to a picnic. We come to a battleground.
Amen.
We're out here to fight the enemy. Well, sure, we don't put on our armor just to be looked at. If you become a Christian just to be looked at, then you're, well, I'm afraid you got in the wrong place.
Shalom. If this video was a blessing for your life, like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. God keep you, dear brother and sister.
Quiero amarte, Señor, y sentir la paz excelsa de tu amor. Quiero ser un